Hi students, in this video we are going to learn about complementary ratios of trigonometry. So what are the complementary ratios? First of all, we are going to see that complementary angles, trigonometric ratios of complementary angles or complementary ratios of trigonometry. Let us see. Now, leg A comma B or alpha comma beta or any two angles are said to be complementary if alpha plus beta is equals to 90 degrees. If alpha plus beta is equals to 90 degrees, then beta is equals to 90 minus alpha. So this is nothing but here alpha comma beta are complementary angles. So comes to the right angle triangle. So when it comes to the right angle triangle, consider triangle ABC is a right angle triangle. So so angle B is equals to 90 degrees. So let me consider right angle triangle here. So this is a right angle triangle. So this angle B should be 90 degrees. Angle B is 90 degrees. Let me take this is A and this is B. This is C. So when alpha is one angle and 90 minus alpha is another angle. So let me consider if theta is one angle, 90 minus theta is another angle. Let me consider angle C will be theta degrees. So as we know that already, sum of angles in a triangle, this is angle sum property, angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equals to 180 degrees. Angle A we have to find plus angle B is equals to 90 degrees plus angle C is theta, we are going to consider this is 180. Now transpose 90 and theta to RHS becomes 180 minus 90 minus theta. So it becomes 90 minus theta, that is angle A. In the place of angle A, it is 90 minus theta. If theta is one angle and 90 minus theta is another angle, then these two are known as complementary angles. Why? Because if you add these two angles, what it becomes? Theta plus 90 minus theta. Both will be cancelled, this is 90 degrees. Then sum of any two angles is 90 degrees, then it is called complementary angles. So let me see how the complementary ratios will become in trigonometry. So if you observe that one, so we know that what is sine theta and cos theta and tan theta, that is about trigonometric ratios. So let me consider trigonometric ratios of angle C, that is theta. So trigonometric ratios of angle theta, let me consider trigonometric ratios of angle theta. Let me take sine theta is equals to opposite side to theta by hypotenuse. What is opposite side to theta? Opposite side is AB by hypotenuse, that is AC. This is sine theta. Then coming to cos theta. So what is cos theta? Adjacent side to theta by hypotenuse, that is AC. What about tan theta? So tan theta is equals to opposite side to theta by adjacent side to theta, that is AB by BC. Then coming to cosecant theta. Cosecant theta is equals to reciprocal of sine, that is AC by AB. What about secant theta? Reciprocal of cos, that is AC by BC. What about cot theta, cotangent theta, reciprocal of tan theta, that is BC by AC. So this is about sin theta. Now, what is the trigonometric ratios of angle 90 minus theta? So trigonometric ratios of angle 90 minus theta. So what about trigonometric ratios of angle 90 minus theta? We already seen trigonometric ratios of angle theta. Now coming to angle 90 minus theta. Now we are considering this as 90 minus theta as observation angle, whose opposite side is BC and adjacent side is AB. Then hypotenuse AC. Let me consider sine 90 minus theta. What about sin 90 minus theta? Sin 90 minus theta is equals to opposite side to theta by hypotenuse. What is opposite side to theta? That is BC by hypotenuse AC. Now, what about cos 90 minus theta? Cos 90 minus theta is equals to cos 90 minus theta, adjacent side to 90 minus theta by hypotenuse. Adjacent side, that is AB by AC. Then coming to tan 90 minus theta. What about tan 90 minus theta? Tan 90 minus theta also the side opposite to the 90 minus theta by adjacent side to the 90 minus theta. Opposite side, that is BC, by adjacent side, that is AB. Then coming to cosecant 90 minus theta. All the trigonometric ratios of angle 90 minus theta. So cosecant 90 minus theta, that is a reciprocal of sine 90 minus theta, that is AC by BC. Then coming to secant 90 minus theta. What about secant 90 minus theta? Secant 90 minus theta is equal to reciprocal of cos 90 minus theta, that is AC by AB. Then like that, cot 90 minus theta. What about cot 90 minus theta? That is, so tan reciprocal, that can be written as AB by BC. Now we are having all complementary ratios of trigonometric ratios of angle theta and trigonometric ratios of angle 90 minus theta. Let me consider now what is BC minus AC, BC by AC. Here, where is BC by AC? This is BC by AC is cos theta. So instead of writing the ratio BC by AC, here also BC by AC, then I can write cos theta here. So because BC by AC is equals to cos theta, BC by AC is equals to cos theta. Then coming to cos 90 minus theta, what is ratio of cos 90 minus theta? AB by AC. Where it is exactly AB by AC? AB by AC is equals to sin theta. Now AB by AC is equals to sin theta. Now cos 90 minus theta is equals to AB by AC. Here sin theta is equals to AB by AC. That means AB by AC can be written as sin theta. Then what about tan 90 minus theta? Tan 90 minus theta equals to BC by AB. Where exactly BC by AB ratio? We have to check here. BC by AB. Yes, BC by AB ratio. So BC by AB. This can be written as BC by AB because reciprocal. No? So BC by AB. Where is BC by AB? This can be called as cot theta. Now cosecant 90 minus theta, that is AC by BC. Where it is AC by BC? Yes, AC by BC here. That is cosecant theta. So AC by BC. That is secant theta. AC by BC is secant theta. Then coming to secant 90 minus theta, AC by AB. It is AC by AB cosecant theta. That is cosecant theta. So cot 90 minus theta. Cot 90 minus theta AB by BC. That is tan theta. Tan theta. Now finally we conclude that. So sin 90 minus theta is equals to cos theta. Sin 90 minus theta is equals to cos theta. Like that, cos 90 minus theta is equals to sin theta. Then tan 90 minus theta is equals to cot theta. Then cosecant 90 minus theta is equals to secant theta. Secant 90 minus theta is equals to cosecant theta. cot 90 minus theta is equals to tan theta. These are the six trigonometric complementary ratios. What is the complementary ratio? Sine cos. Cos complementary ratio is sine. Then tan complementary ratio is cot. Then cosecant complementary ratio is secant. Then secant complementary ratio is cosecant. Then cot complementary ratio is tan. That means complementary ratio sine and cos complementary ratios. In the same case, tan and cot complementary ratios and cosecant and secant are complementary ratios. So these are called complementary ratios of trigonometry. Finally, we conclude that. So sine and cos are complementary ratios. Tan and cot are complementary ratios. Cosecant and secant are complementary ratios. These are three pairs of complementary ratios are there in our trigonometry. Okay, so this is also very, very important. So we have to simplify the questions based on complementary ratios of trigonometry. So if you have any doubts, you can message me. Thank you.